In about 3 hours, the man facing charges for this deadly home explosion in Sterling, Virginia, will appear before a judge. Roger Bentley, a former propane worker, was indicted last week for involuntary manslaughter, among other charges. The explosion killed a volunteer firefighter and injured more than a dozen others. Bentley has a preliminary hearing set for 9 a.m. at the Loudoun County Courthouse. We'll be sure to keep you updated as we continue to learn more.